Hey everybody, this is the first of two videos on the channel today, but this is short. Just wanted to commemorate something. 12 years ago today, I had my last cigarette, and I still don't have another one yet. There's been a lot of times that I would like to have one, like when my dad passed, or just tough times that I could have used the nicotine to kind of calm my nerves, but I've made it without it, so I think I'll keep on without it. Anyways, that's how. The other thing I'll have up is my Walking Dead review.